Hello all, welcome back to my channel. So today I am making one of the most popular recipe, chicken casserole. This recipe is everywhere so popular, especially continental cuisine. This is the most popular. So today I am making it home on my style. So guys, if you are a chef, if you love the recipes, please I need your support right now. Like this video and subscribe to my channel. So let's get started. So first of all, I have here whole chicken, 1200 gram of whole chicken. So I am going to cut the two leg and two breast just only, then others balance only the carcass bone. You can see here I have two leg and balance carcass bone. After that you can see here carrot, red onion, tomato, crushed garlic, roughly cut parsley and beef stock Maggie, 2 tablespoon tomato paste. So now I am starting for cooking. I put here 2 tablespoon canola oil. Make sure the always whenever you are cooking, the most important is your pot. Also cooking pan is very important. So you can look here, this is the my cooking pot is heavy and so thicker. So I make the So now I am going to grill the chicken for high flame or high heat. The pot is very hot. I just put the 4 piece of the chicken. Then I am grilling this chicken. You can see after 2 minutes. After that I will turn fill up the chicken. You can see the cooking pot is very high heat. You can see the here almost pan fried chicken is ready. I pan fried the chicken for high heat about 5 minutes. Now you can see I add already my vegetables for stock like carcass bone, roughly cut tomato, parsley, carrot, which I show you the before, that all I put already in the cooking pan. Again stir well, no need to broke that our 4 pieces of chicken. That chicken need to save very well. After stir well, I cover, then I cook it about 2 minutes. After 3 minutes I will stir well again the chicken. Make sure the cooking burner should be very high. Now after 6 minutes I will stir again. After 7 minutes I will add the salt, half tablespoon of salt and half tablespoon black pepper. Salt and black pepper, after I stir well, then I cover again. I cook this about 4 minutes more. I cook the chicken almost 10 minutes with bouquet garni or whatever you call I am using for this, for brown stock or mushroom sauce. So now I will remove the chicken from the bouquet garni. Now I remove the 4 pieces of chicken. Now I have here only the bouquet garni or carcass bone only. This bouquet garni and carcass bone I will use for brown stock. I added here around 1.5 liter water. I put the 1.5 liter water, then I will stir again. Then now I will add 2 tablespoon tomato paste. Now I will put back that 4 pieces of chicken again for cooking. If you have salamander you can use. I am making at home, that's why I will cook again. I will fill up the chicken again. I will cook 4 minutes. So again 4 to 6 minutes I cook the chicken. I check almost the chicken is cooked. I cook the chicken around 20 minutes I cooked. So now I will remove the chicken from the brown stock or whatever you call, from the bouquet garni. I will remove the chicken. The chicken take all flavor from that stock. Now I will add here 9 gram Maggi cube beef stock. 1 cube is 9 gram. After that my stock is not thick, so I will put here Barmani, which is called equal quantity of butter and flour. 15 gram butter or 15 gram all purpose flour I use here. Again cook the 2 minutes. You can see I show you the spoon, the thickness is almost perfect. So almost the vegetables all are cooked, so I will use the whisk. So now I will strain the brown stock. I will make it very clear. Strain brown stock. I have this strainer. Only if you have the conical strainer, you can use the conical strainer. But I have this strainer only because I am making at home. You can see here very nice and so delicious brown stock is ready. But the still chicken casserole is not finished, so I will go for finishing. I use the same cooking pan. I did not wash. You can use same pan. No need to wash. I am using that pan here. Just I add here 1 tablespoon butter, 15 gram butter, 20 gram canola oil, 50 gram chopped shallots, 1 tablespoon chopped garlic, stir oil, make it the golden brown, the onion garlic. Now add the shiitake mushroom, 1 cup, 250 gram. If you don't have shiitake mushroom, you can use the button mushroom. Also button mushroom also better than this. Saute again the shiitake mushroom. Now I am adding here 80 ml white wine vinegar. Add here my brown stock. So delicious brown stock I add here. The video will very long, but I'm sorry for that, but I hope you will get the best recipe. So the now almost the brown sauce or mushroom sauce is ready. I'm going to finish my chicken. So now I add here parsley 2 tablespoon. You can check the so delicious my brown sauce or chicken jus. Now I will put again that my cooked chicken here in this stock. Then I will serve for customer or for eating. This is the final moment, end moment for chicken casserole. Final moment, I cooked again around 1 minute. I cooked this chicken. You can see here the chicken casserole almost ready. My own or new recipe for chicken casserole. I am going to plating the chicken. So delicious and amazing chicken casserole is ready. You can see here, so delicious, really taste also very very delicious. I taste already. This is the mushroom sauce. You can see here mushroom sauce, so thicker also the mushroom sauce. You can see here so sticky the mushroom sauce, mushroom jus. You can look here. So guys, if you are safe, if you love the recipes, please I need your support right now. Like this video and subscribe my channel. So I am finishing to the parsley chop. You can see here, so delicious, very delicious this chicken. I hope you will try this recipe in your restaurant, for your business or for trial, anywhere you can try. This is the best and so delicious recipe. So thank you so much for watching guys. I will repeat again to you, if you are safe, if you love the recipes, please support me, like this video and subscribe my channel. Please, you are always forget to subscribe my channel and you are always forget to like my video. So please right now like my video and subscribe my channel. So thank you so much for watching. So you can see here I'm showing to again, this is the sea. You can look very close the chicken leg, very nice and wonderful and so delicious chicken casserole is finished. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much.